they do to you.
You're not who you think you are.
What?
You are my Hasegawa, your father.
You're malfunctioning. Let me get you out of this chair.
Don't! He hurt me, Kimiko, badly. If you try to move me, I will probably die.
Why? Why did they do this to you?
I am an SLD, an android programmed with your brain engrams. I have seen everything you have seen, felt everything you have felt. They used me to monitor the growth of the chrysalis inside you.
I don't understand.
Sir, bio-readings indicate that the host is in close proximity to the SLD. The Zyok's destruct mechanism is charged.
Did you get a waveform reading?
She's all over the charts. The change rate is unstable. It is safe to assume that her latency will rise steadily from here on out.
You don't know that for sure.
What is the yield of the device?
1.21 gigawatts, sir. We're confident it will be enough to destroy her at this proximity. Sir?
Give her a chance.
You heard the readings, Doctor. I can't afford to let her transformation continue uncontrolled. Proceed.
Shinatama, what's wrong?
I have just received a coded self-destruct transmission from TCTF command. I can't stop the sequence, but I can slow it down.
I'm not going to abandon you. There has to be something I can do.
Goodbye, Kinoko.
No! Goodbye, Shinatama.
Detonation in 30 seconds.
Hey!
Detonation in 20 seconds. Detonation in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
He was going to kill me!
Not anymore. Now listen, I've got to get across. Shut down the power.
The best I can do is recalibrate.
I know, just do it!
All right.
This force field, it'll help you.
Ready to lose?
Come here.
Look, take this item. You're weak.
Is it safe now?
Not yet. What's the quickest way out of here?
Probably the maintenance route for the main line above, but it isn't easy.
Hi there!
What? Ow!
Why don't you take this ammo clip?
So there.
Hi there! Here, have a hypo.
She'll get away. I know how to stop her.
Oh.
broadband.
And?
Registering high-frequency waveforms. I have her. The host survived.
No, that's it, then.
You could have given her a chance.
I gave you both a chance, Doctor. That was my mistake. All units, Kanoko has gone rogue. She is a Class B threat, and this is a code red situation.
Take her in, or take her down. Use any means necessary.